Okay, so my name is Muhammad Sufian from Haim Ava. So today, due to a lot of requests from our customer and also our vendor, so I'm actually doing this video just to explain a little bit how a simple video conferencing system works in a small meeting room. Okay, so this is actually a typical meeting room. Okay, consists of 8 pads. Okay, in a meeting room you have interactive panel. Okay. So in fact, we have interactive panel, you got a camera, you got a laptop, you got a speakerphone, and you got a wireless keyboard and mouse. Okay. So typically, if you are not connected to any of the device, the panel itself is an Android platform, which means without connecting any Windows laptop or PC, you can use this Android to do your discussion, impromptu discussion where you can use your finger to write. Okay? Yeah. Simple. Then you can make new page number 2, and you can change the color, and you can make the thickness. Then you can change number 3, and you can even change the background. Okay? For example, like this, page number 4. And you can see all your pages here, number 2, number 3, and number 4, and so on. Okay, so this is your Android, and at the same time, I can use my thumb drive. If I want to save all these files, I can just connect it here to my thumb drive. Okay, once I connect here, you see my thumb drive is connected. So I can just select all these files and I can save it inside my thumb drive straight away. Alright, so as simple as that. Alright. So while waiting for the thing to save, alright, okay, so you can have your file. So where to retrieve your file? If you press home in your Android, you can go to file viewer, then you can go to your thumb drive again. This is your thumb drive. Okay, you can see under new line, these are all your pages you have already saved inside your thumb drive. Simple as that. Straightforward meeting in your Android. At the same time, if let's say you want to use Windows, so you have got a built-in PC here. So this is a built-in PC. Alright, so you don't have to connect to any laptop. So the panel itself comes with this optional PC. Okay, it can either be i5 or i7. So once you have that PC, so you can see from the display here, the built-in PC is connected, so you can just double tap. So now this window is actually running on this PC, right? So if you want to touch, you can touch straight away. Secondly, since your thumb drive is connected to this panel in Android just now, you will straight away detect in your window as well, and you can see your picture earlier. Okay, so these are all the pictures earlier. Okay, at the same time, what we can do is that if you want to do a simple typing and a mouse control, you can also have this wireless mouse. The wireless dongle, you can just connect it here. And you can, the secretary can control the mouse. Okay, using this built-in PC. Alright, so that means secretary can write and I as a presenter also can write. So for example, now if I want to use my thumb drive, I want to open my file. So I can just open my file, I can go my thumb drive, and I can go to present, I can even open anything I want. Okay? So like for example, this one here, I want to open my Excel file for example. Okay? So like this one. So I want to make it bigger or smaller. And if let's say I want to write something, I can just press this one here. Okay, and I want to make sure that the write is good, the price is good. Okay, so once you are done, you can just save, then you can move on. Okay, then after that, you can write again, press this one and can write again. Okay, then you are done. So you can save all your files. All right, so at the same time, okay, since you are in this OPS, this camera is also connected to my panel here. So this is a connection to my panel, okay, for my camera. So this is the camera. So how to test it? I can even open this camera function. So this is my camera, right? Straight away, plug and play. Okay, at the same time, if I want to use the microphone, so in this case, we are using this Jabra microphone. You can always connect direct to the panel, but if it is the cable not long enough, you can also use this at the back here, the wireless. So you can use the wireless dongle. You can just connect it at the back. Okay. At the back here, or you can connect here as well. There's a lot of USB slot here. Okay, once you're connected, you can see the Jabra is connected wireless. Yes, okay. So how you're gonna test? You can either test, you can type voice recorder, okay, voice. Okay, voice recorder. Yes. Test, test, mic 1, 2. So when you play it, test, test, mic 1, 2. So the Jabra will pick up my voice automatically. Alright. So you have camera and the microphone speaker set up together. Now you can use your Zoom straight away. Okay, so I can open my Zoom. So I can join meeting. So I can start my Zoom straight away. Okay. So this is how it's been done. All right. So at the same time, we join the meeting. Okay. Let's say if you were to join a meeting,
they didn't start meeting.
Okay. Okay, so if you want to join a meeting, so the password is 744 or Tetrazer. Okay. So this is when you want to join a meeting, okay, in your Zoom. Okay. Alright, so the camera will detect and also join the video. Okay. Alright, admin. Okay, so you can see the audio. Okay. You can see the audio is Jabra straight away. Okay, you can use the microphone as Jabra, and you can use the speaker as Jabra, or you can use Newline, our Newline speaker, for speaker output. Okay, so it's simple as that. So once you have this, I can even share my screen. Like for example, now I can share my screen. Okay, disable. Okay. So now I can share my screen. Okay. Okay, so for example, now I want to share my screen. I can share my screen. So the other party can share my, they can see. And inside Zoom, we can also do annotation. Okay, the outside party can also annotate.
So consider this outside party.
So the outside party can also annotate. So that means we here, we can write, and the other outside party, let's say your boss, your CEO and so on, they want to approve, then they can write as well. Okay? So this is how it's been done. Alright? And last but not least, okay, once we have this, okay, we have our meeting and all. Last is, let's say when you close all this, you don't want to use your built-in OBS. You want to use your own PC like this. Okay, so what happened is that this is your OBS. We also provide these cables. This cable, where does it go? It will go underneath and it will connect here. Okay, this is the one.
So this is your connection, HDMI 1. So the moment you connect this panel to this laptop, it will switch.
Okay. So you can see. So it will switch to laptop as well. Alright. Then at the same time, you can also touch. This is for my laptop, I can also touch. I can use the same mouse, I can use the same camera from whatever we have here. We can also connect it to our laptop and you can use the same camera. So for just to verify, you can use camera. Alright. There, you can use the camera as well. So this camera you can share it with your built-in DC or you can share it with the laptop as well. Alright, so this is the basic setup that that you can have in your meeting room. Simple, easy and economical. Last, this is actually a 75-inch panel, which we believe for 8 pax, 75 is more than enough. Alright, so thank you very much. If you need more further inquiries, you can always call us. Thank you.